All right, guys, here's the clock. I've got it all assembled, even put a little AA battery in it. You can see the bow tie background there. It matches my speedo and my slide control unit for my heat. Pretty cool stuff. So I pretty much used a pair of little needle nose and pinched the corners of the main housing into the movement, so it's kind of tension set like you would you'd set a stone in a ring. Anyway, pretty nice. I'm kind of liking it. Anyway.